Can you all just watch where you're walking? And please put everything back where you found it. You hear me, boy?
We'll be extra careful. We were talking about your son, Kevin.
I don't have to answer for my son. Kevin is 18. He's an adult.
Do you know any of Kevin's friends?
Kevin doesn't have any friends.
What kind of a car does Kevin drive?
He doesn't have a car. And he knows not to come anywhere near my pickup. Excuse me, you know what? Kevin is not here, okay? So if you'd like, I can tell him that you all came by. Is there a message?
Yeah, you want a message, lady? I got a message for you.
Careful, yes. Lieutenant. Mrs. Weber, there was a shooting and your son Kevin was killed.
Oh, no, 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 no. My son is not dead. You do not come into my house and tell me that my boy is dead. You're like, get your hands off me. I do not want to be touched by Mexicans.
Sit down, ladies.
I don't want to sit down.
Sit down on the couch now.
I don't want to sit down.
Sit.